What is going on, everybody? Penguin Zombie here, back with another hiding spot video, and today we're looking at the best prop hunt hiding spots. We have some insane hiding spots for you guys, and then plus some pretty funny gameplay at the end, so stay tuned for that. But let's jump right in. This first spot is going to be how you can get inside this silo right here. All you're going to want to do is jump and then hit the tires, and that'll bounce you high enough to where you can stand on this ledge right here. Amazing spot. No one is ever going to find you, I can guarantee it. And you can get inside the other silo, but we'll get to that later on. So for the second spot, you're going to want to jump on top of the hay bales and then jump on top of the chalkboard. And you can actually fit in between this piece of wood right here, and they can't see you. So amazing spot. I definitely highly recommend it. Now let's move on to spot number three. Alright, so for this third spot, you're going to want any kind of small, thin, slim object, an apple, banana, this thing will do, but you want to make your way to the second floor of the barn, and then you can actually go inside this pillow right here completely undetectable. Just an amazing spot, no one would ever think to look for you here, but yeah, so let's move on to spot number four. Alright, so for this one, you're going to want any kind of small object, just like the last one, but obviously an apple is preferred. You can just jump right into the tip of this trash can right here, into the where it's tied at, and you're basically invisible. Just a great spot. Pretty out in the open, there's a lot of ways to escape, so highly recommend it. Alright, this one is short and quick. All you want to do is jump on the tires on the back part of this barn right here, and you can jump onto the windowsill. So pretty awesome spot. You are invisible and no one can pickaxe you, which is the big deal, because when you're inside these clippable objects, sometimes they can't shoot you, but they can pickaxe you. But you're pretty much untouchable up there, so always good to know. Now this next spot is pretty good. You're gonna want any, you know, small object, like always. Make your way up to this windmill right here, and you can get on the other side of the windmill by walking on this little tiny wooden path right there. And once you do that, it'll actually clip you inside the wood. So you're not in between the wood, you're actually inside the first wooden piece. And if they find you up there, then, you know, they must be gods. Alright, so for this one's short and simple, the same kind of clipping mechanic as all the rest of them. You can get in here pretty easily, and you're almost undetectable. Yeah, just a great spot, thought I'd throw it in here. Now moving on, this next spot is very good. You're going to want a small piece of wood. I think the other piece of wood is a little bit smaller if you wanted to use that instead, but I don't think it matters for this one. You just want to make your way to the roof right here, jump on top of the canoe, and then make your way into any one of these pillars right here. I find this one right above the archway is probably the best one, but you are completely undetectable in this spot, so just an amazing spot. There's so much stuff to shoot here that it would be really hard for them to figure out where you're at in the amount of time they have. But yeah, let's move on. All right, so for this next spot, you're gonna want an apple. Seems like pretty much all these spots you're gonna want an apple, so the apple's the god, so just keep that in mind. Now, you can just clip into the door frame right here pretty easily. No explanation needed for that. Now, there's several ways to get on top of this roof. You can jump from the door right there, or you can jump on top of the statue, or you can jump from the windmill, but this is how you get to this far end of this tree right here. Almost no one is going to look for you up here. And once you're up here, you can copy. There's a lot of stuff you can copy, but I think the flowers are going to be the best thing you can use. They kind of blend in with the tree a little bit. But no one would ever think that you're on top of this tree. But yeah, pretty awesome spot. Now this next one is also short and sweet. It's going to be clipping onto the door frame right here. You can clip onto all of these bottom door frame things, but I don't want to waste too much time on that. Now, moving on, this next spot, we're going to be going on top of the roof. You can do this with any small object, but I think the apple or banana is probably the best one. But you can clip into a lot of things on top of this roof, but we're only going to cover one because I don't want to, you know, waste too much time on doing the same spot over and over. But you can find this spot right here. There's plenty of other spots on top of this roof you can slide in between. But yeah, pretty awesome spot. All right, so for this next one, we're going to be going into the trash can. So you can actually clip underneath the lid of the trash can. You have to do it with something slim and small. It won't work with a, you know, regular size bottle or anything. It would be a little too obvious, but this does work pretty well because it can fit in between the lid. But yeah, pretty awesome spot. So let's move on. Yeah, so this actually used to be an out of the map glitch, and I think they've patched it because I can't figure out a way, I can't get out of the map anymore. So I think they patched it, but nonetheless, this is still an awesome spot. Almost no one can have the angle to shoot you or destroy you up here. So, I mean, it's a pretty good spot. Thought I'd throw it in here. Now, moving on, this next spot, you're gonna want an apple. And, pretty straightforward. You can go inside the back of this car right here. You can go inside in the back of all these trucks. There's another one in the barn right here that we're showing. You can just slide in right there, right inside the wheel cover. Amazing spot, but a lot of people do know about it, so might not be the best one, but definitely had to throw it in here for this video. Now, moving on. This is how you can get on top of this tree right here. And you can get on top of pretty much all the trees. But not everyone knows how to, so you might use this to your advantage. And there's a lot of stuff to copy around here, including an apple and banana. So you can hide pretty stealthily, is that a word? In this tree right here. Pretty decent spot, if I do say so myself. Now, this next one is getting on top of the roof. And this is how you can get on top of the tree without doing the windmill method. So you can just simply jump from that chimney onto the trees and you're in. I think it's a lot quicker than doing the windmill thing over and over. But once you're up here, there's a lot of stuff to copy, so not too worried about that. But yeah, pretty good spot. Let's move on to the next one. This next one's going to be up here on the third floor of the barn, and it's super simple, clipping behind the hay bales and pretty good spot. No one's ever going to see you back here. Now, for this one might not be the best, but I did want to throw it in here because I don't think anyone would think to search for you up here. But you can be any small object and hide on top of these leaves right here. Pretty decent spot. They can't see you from the front, so that's a plus, but just a spot to keep in the back of your mind. All right, now, so this next one is going to be how you can clip on top of the second silo. You're going to want to be on the roof of the barn. Jump from the second most highest roof, and you can make that ledge. So, just an amazing spot. No one will ever find you there, I can almost guarantee it. But yeah, so for this next one, you can actually clip behind the wood frame right here while still on top of the barrel, but that's not what we're showcasing with this spot. We're actually going to be getting on top of the ledge right there, and you can hide inside the rope. I don't know if the apple's the best one to do this kind of spot. You might want something else, but I don't think they'll notice either way. And they can't pickaxe you from this spot either, so that is a plus as well. All right, so moving on. Man, another apple spot. Let's go. Okay, so this one is going to be our last spot for the video, guys. If you made it this far, hope you enjoyed. If you did, drop a like. And you can clip inside any of the stairs right here. Pretty decent spot. No one will ever find you. But yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video, guys. I hope you like what you saw, and I will see you guys in the next one.
They're never gonna
Oh, Greg.
find you. They're
Greg.
never gonna find you, dude. Ever.
We gotta find this stone for bit.
Dude, Greg, this is perfect.
He's so close. All right, I'm gonna make my grand escape.
All right, show me.
Okay, he's right here. Penguin is right here.
They are mad as fuck, bro.
I just gotta wait for the right moment.
Yeah, don't even give him the satisfaction of whistling anymore. Just don't even whistle.
No, yeah, whistle, whistle, keep whistling. Come on.
No, don't even whistle for him. Yep.
Oh shit! Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? I heard that. I heard that.
God, that's so good, dude. Ow! No!
Wait a minute. Wait. I saw him. I saw him. What the fuck? Did I just get jabated?
Greg, 50 seconds, Greg. You are a god.
Oh, no. Wait a minute. I
Yep.
just saw him.
Yep. 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 Yep.
Of course, you're playing as a baby Matthew.
Oh, shit. No! Ah! Jabated. Jabated, bro. So jabated.
No,
Dude,
no.
Greg
Yeah,
is
like
a
there's like
god
a
at this
blur.
game, bro. This man's a god at this game.
He's playing as an apple.
Oh,
I
man.
can't even see the guy.
Oh, dude. This is so good.
No.
This is so good.
Thomas, send me a screenshot right now.
Dude, I'm not, dude. I'm going to win this. So sick, bro. Oh, y'all got debated so hard.
Oh, let's go.
Let's go.